Just a young gun with a quick fuse. I was uptight, wanna let loose. I was dreaming of bigger things and wanna leave my old life behind. Not a yes sir, not a follower. Fit the box, fit the mold, have a seat in the foyer. Take a number. I was lightning before the thunder.
Hey guys, it's Feathergreek here, and I'm back with another video. So this video is about the haul that I got from Breyerfest 2019 this year. And I got quite a ton of horses, which you can actually see, because all my horses are in different spots right now, because I am still organizing on where they're going to be and everything, so everyone is everywhere. They're all around my room now, because now I have my other ones over there. My first ever, ever Peterstone, which is an ish. I'm so proud of that one. But anyways, let's get on to the collection tour slash haul. So basically this is me just showing what I got, and yeah. Okay, first here we have my smart chick Alina Conga that I basically just made over basically the time at Breyerfest. So I have my custom here, which is made by one of my lovely friends. I freaking love him so very much. Then you have my topsoil remaker that's been here for a while. Then my big stretch to cash is the one that I also got at Breyerfest at the Clarion. He is gorgeous. And I also have a Stormy Strike personalized little cape. So yeah, I got a little cape from Stormy Strike, and big stretch to cash is wearing it. Or cash. Or, well, I call him Chex, and then that's Ibiza. Then we have Quill here, which is the amazing, oh my god, his dapple, like not dapples, but his shading and everything is like gorgeous. I love this boy so much. It's not even funny. Like, the freaking, like, Avalosa markings on him are gorgeous. He's definitely a shower. I could show him in anything and he would probably do really well. He has no flaws whatsoever. His markings are so crisp. It's like amazing. Like, I am so proud of Briar with him, because I am a smart Chickalina mold collector, so I collect just about every smart Chickalina horse out there, so that's why my smart Chickalina mold is a four-way now. To the other ones that are down here, I did get a little unicorn stablemate. Then I got also another stablemate, which is my mom's, but she said, hey, you just gotta keep it in your room, because I'm just gonna let you keep it in your room. So I have my unicorn. It's like a sea blue unicorn. It looks more blue on camera, but it's actually like a lot green and silver. But yeah, that's him. Or yeah, that is him. He's in him. That's a boy. I was right this time. Yay. And then we also have Carosa here, but she was my first ever briar that I got, but I sadly gave her away a long time ago, and I regretted it so badly that I had to find her somewhere in the Clarion, and I found her at a vintage spot in the Clarion where this whole room is dedicated to vintage models, and I got her, which is amazing because I got her with the tag, and the year that she was made, or even came out, was the year that I pretty much was born. Yes, she does have a warped leg, but I can fix it with a little bit of some hair dry. Like, you just hair dry her, and then it just blows against it, and you can straighten it out. Yeah, it's just a thing I can do. So we also have my other one down here, which is my Bouncer that I got from Snoopy. So that is Bouncer. He's gorgeously beautiful. Yes, he is a body, so he will be definitely customized. Or he will also be just a little bit touched up on the ears and everything. So, most likely this guy will be in my series, and he'll be someone in the series. Mostly all my briars are in series. They are not show models. They are more likely showstoppers of the series that I am having going on. So, over here I do have a body Roxy. I got a lot of bodies because I am getting into the customizing world. So she is my body that is a Roxy. She has like four white socks and stuff. I'm thinking about redoing her black paint because her black paint on her butt is like peeling off and everything. So I decided to strip the paint and everything, and it's going to come off. And she's gonna be a blank. And then painted. So, yeah, paint suggestions for her. Please do ask and I will reply. Because I want to figure out a paint for her. I can get her up there without having her fall. What's the other one? Oh, I did get little Hickory. And he is literally the most adorable little donkey ever. I freaking love him so much. It's not even funny. So that is Hickory. He is my donkey that I got this year. I saw him at the Clarion and I had to get him. Most of the horses here are from the Clarion. Except for a few. So we have to turn this around just to... We'll have to move the pony pouches. But we have to turn this around to meet my others. I did get a body amber. So... A body amber. She has a lot of marks and stuff on her white spots. That's why she is very much of a body. But besides that, she will turn into a baby Pegasus. So yeah, this is from Da Vinci. Thank you so much, Da Vinci, for these wings. I freaking love them. And I can't wait to start molding them onto this beautiful little girl and making her a Pegasus. Which will probably come out not in videos, but on my Instagram account. So you guys can check that out in... See me working on her and prepping her and everything. And hopefully soon I can get the paint off of her and do these beautiful little Pegasus wings. I can't wait. Like, Da Vinci was like, you gotta post something out in it and tag me so I can see what it looks like. And 100%, you're gonna see it, Da Vinci. I'm counting on it. So, over here I have a dog that I got from one of my friends, which was an extra with the Big Shucks to Cash custom that I got. And then I have a corgi, another little pony, and a little lamb, a Schleich lamb, which is freaking adorable. So yeah, that is the little knickknacks that I got from that. I think that's it on this shelf. Yeah, that is definitely it. So I'm going to come back to the top shelf. So the top shelf here, I do have my... Red and white surprise, my Pinto surprise, which I'm so glad I got him. He is a gorgeous pony ever. And then I also have my Cigar, which is up there. He is a body, so he will be turned back into a bay. So I'm going to actually redo his bayness and make a little bit more markings on him. So yeah, that is like something I'm very much trying to do. I'm going to make a star and whatnot on him. So he would definitely be one of my bodies, but... He is still a very much a cute little mold ever. Even though he's not a small mold, but he is still very pretty. So, yeah, I got my Andalusian Stallion up there, and he is gorgeous. I love the pearly white on him. He's just amazing. Over here on this shelf, I do have my Peterstone, my first ever Peterstone, which is my Peterstone-ish. He is blank, so he will be painted a flea-bitten gray soon. And also, I have my little... Zip over there, and he is signed by Zip in Black Magic, so he is signed. Then I have my Oliver, which my bracelet from 2019, and he will be, well, he is signed, and some of these models will be in the upcoming series. I am very much a little bit deciding on it, but most likely because they are not show models, I will be having them in my series, but... Those are my two up there. They are gorgeous. I love them both. Love Appaloosas with a passion. And it's not even funny. So yeah, that is my one shelf of my three horses because they do not fit on my other shelf because my other shelf is actually full. In total, I have a lot of horses. So later on, I will probably have to count how many horses I have in all because literally... You can tell my shelf over here is completely and utterly packed. Like, there is no room whatsoever on any of my shelves. And next year, it'll be even more packed. Because my smart chicklina mold will hopefully get more brothers and sisters over here. So, yeah. I'm excited for next year's theme, which is the Celtic theme. And Celtic fling, my bad. And I can't wait to see that. So... Hopefully in the next video and everything else, I will have a Breyerfest experience video. And soon I will have episode 1 of Two Kingdoms come out. It has to cool down a little bit for me to film because it is really hot for me, and me being all the way that I drove back today from Kentucky, I know exactly how hot it is because I am only a state above Kentucky and it is still stinking hot. So, but not as hot as down there. It's not as hot. Like, whew, that place was hot. It was brutal. But it was still very fun. I loved meeting everyone, and I hope to see you guys in the next video. Please like, subscribe, pretty much go check out my Instagram and pass on my YouTube channel because we know this YouTube channel is going to go hit the stars someday. But I'll see you, my lovely feathers. You guys are amazing. You make me shine. And I'll see you guys in the next video. By the way, this guy right here, my little custom, he is my icon horse. So he is the iconic Ibiza. So make sure to go check him out. And I probably will have a photo shoot with him tomorrow. Also, I might film a little bit of another trailer. So a teaser trailer. Well, another teaser trailer. I'm not sure what else, but he'll definitely have some more trailers coming through. So yeah, make sure to go watch out for that. And love you, my lovely feathers. Bye.